YouTube, what's good YouTube, what's good with the game? Welcome back to another video with your boy G-Wavy, man. So look, y'all, I just got a haircut, so I'm trying to pop my hair down real quick. That's why I'm wearing this durag. I haven't wear a durag in a long time, but anyway, man, so today we got Kanye West.
Yo,
so I was listening to the radio earlier today when I was heading to work, and apparently he released a song called White Shots in the Blood featuring Travis Scott. So y'all know his last album that he dropped, Jesus is King. I reacted to a few songs of that. The album was really dope. So yeah, we're about to find out what he's talking about, man. Wash Us in the Blood. That's very intriguing, man. That's very, very intriguing. I don't know why, but why does it look like this durag doesn't look right on me right now? But anyway, let's get it. Crazy, man. Crazy. I remember seeing this. Crazy. Shorty was, yes. Shorty stood up, man. Big shout out to that beautiful lady, man. She stood up. She was like, no, we ain't taking that. We ain't taking that. No, don't do that. I like that. Big shout out to her, man. Big shout out to her for stepping up. Yes. Yeah. Crazy. Yo, what is going on? I'm so confused, y'all. Let me go back real quick. I'm sorry. I'm just so confused right now. Whoa, how is she doing that? How is she moving like that? Is that even normal? That's crazy, man. I remember seeing this fight. Oh my God, bro. This fight right there was, that was a legendary fight. That was messed, oh my God. I don't know where he's going with this right now. He's saying Holy Spirit come down. I thought he was saying Police Spirit come down, but he said Holy Spirit come down. Okay. Wash us in the blood, whole life being thugs, no trust, no choice but selling drugs. That's tough. That's speaking facts. That's facts, man. That's facts.
Execution 30 states, 30 states still execute. I should not kill, I should not spill. Next tales at the rendezvous. We got your time in the federal. Squad box you in like a section. We walk through the blast in the residue. Now look what we headed to. Rain down on us, rain down on us. Wash us in the blood, wash us in the blood. Holy Spirit come down, Holy Spirit come down. Hey, trying to control, yeah. They want me to.
What is that? Is that supposed to be, Are we gonna go deep with this? Is that supposed to be hell? What is that, yo? Y'all, help me out in the comment section, man. I'm trying to figure out, like, what is... Yeah, is that supposed to be just the sun? Or is that supposed to be hell? Yeah. I have a lot of questions, man. This is... This is the type of video I gotta watch over again to really get it, man. Y'all dig what I'm saying, man? If y'all understand this part right here that I'm looking at, help me in the comment section, man. They don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They don't want Kanye to sound like Kanye. Damn. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense, really, because, I mean, he dropped an album talking about God, talking about Jesus. A lot of people's not gonna like it. A lot of people's not gonna mess with it, man. A lot of people are gonna want your old you back. They're gonna want the you that was talking about, you know, how many girls you were with, how many girls you bang, how many girls you did this, drugs, you know, all the drugs, sex, and all this worldly stuff. But, like, once you start talking about real stuff, man, deep stuff, it get twisted around, man. People not like it. People will not like it. People just want the old you back. People don't want you to change. Nobody ever wants you to change for the better. That's our society, man. But don't take me the wrong way. But don't take me the wrong way. Because God took me a long way. He said, I've been the truth? Hold on. That's crazy. That's
crazy. Wash us in the blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
Holy Spirit, come down. Uh-huh. We need you now. Wash us in the blood.
Hey, they got the cutest daughter ever, man. She's so cute. That's dope.
For right.
That was dope, actually. That was really dope. I like that. I mean, a lot of people are going to be confused by this video. I know a lot of people are going to be confused, man. This is the type of video you got to watch over and over again. And you have to actually know where Kanye is coming from. Obviously, Kanye, we all know Kanye is a gospel artist now. Y'all let me know what y'all think of this in the comment section, man. I really want you guys' opinion on this. Y'all let me know, comment below and let me know what you think of this, man. Me personally, I like it. I thought it was really dope. There was a really dope message behind it. If y'all enjoy this, man, make sure you give it a thumbs up, man, and I'll see you guys in the next week. Peace.